Good day, everyone. My name is Kathleen Kate F. Tobotabo, first year Bachelor of Science and Nursing student, Section B of Negus Oriental State University, Main Campus 1. Today, I'm going to show you two different scenarios that differentiates therapeutic communication to non-therapeutic communication. Therapeutic communication is a type of communication that is goal-directed, focused form of dialogue used in healthcare to promote the well-being of the patient and to have a positive response and treatment. Non-therapeutic communication, on the other hand, makes the patients uncomfortable and violates the credibility and rights of the patient and the nurses. The first scenario that I'm going to show you is the non-therapeutic communication. The scenario that I am about to show you is about a patient who is suffering from headache for 5 days.
Unsa tumpangan, sir?
Peter Carbacil, nurse.
Unsa tong ginabatyag?
Kuan, nurse. Di man nakaadlaw, gusakit akong ulo.
Sakit imong ulo. Saan to ni mong si Rason, ana?
Kuan, stress, guru, nurse. Kay ga-online selling, manggood ko niya. Adlaw na kumuman ba?
Stress, stress. Pag kay mga nurse ron, sir, daghan kay pasyente. Unsa pa jud, sir? Saan to ni mong anong sakit na mong ulo?
Kuan, guru, nurse. Nagligad, abi, nag-family reunion, me. Niya, manigarilyo akong uyuan, nahanggab, dyan ako pa ng aso.
Si Garelio, basig pa ni Garelio dyan sa sir ka, daghan na kayo nga ito dito sakit ang ulo niya sa ulo, nabalaan ni Doc, ga pa ni Garelio dyan di ay na makakrak.
Wala man nurse, maura man to nurse, niya, wala na dahil undang sakit akong ulo, duhagan pa dyan sa akong online selling, managay ko tarang ugtong nurse.
Na may ginainom tong bulam, basig pa sa para po na itong ginainom.
Advil nurse niya, sakit rin yapon.
Sige, sakit itong ulo, ito na i-refer ni Doc, sir, pwede ta kapungko dira sa may waiting area?
Di, nurse.
Dira, sir, basa ha, may waiting area. Dira, lihog lang kapungko dira, sir.
Ah, sige, nurse.
Dito na, sir.
As we can see in the non-therapeutic communication, the nurse lacks attentiveness. The nurse is not paying attention and giving eye contact to the patient. The nurse is asking personal questions of the patient and giving personal questions that can cause for the patient to have resentment to the nurse and makes the patient uncomfortable. Now, I'm going to show to you the type of communication where both sides are respected, which is therapeutic communication.
Nagbuntag, sir.
Nagbuntag,
nurse. Ano sa itong pangalan?
Theodore Carbacil, nurse.
Theodore Carbacil. Sila itong edad?
19, nurse.
Ano sa may ato aron, sir?
Kuan nurse ba? Lima nakaadlaw, gasakit akong ulo niya. Di na ko katarong ugtog.
Sakit ang imong ulo. So, kita jud kay ron sa imong appearance na restless kayo atong mata. May idea ka sir nga unsay hinungdanan ni?
Kuan nurse ga, online selling mode ko nurse niya. Matagkadlaw na ko mahuman niya. Stress pa jud kay tungod sa kadaghan ga order niya. Napa jud mga ga-cancel silang order nurse.
Sabot si ba sir mga bogus buyer sir?
Mao jud nurse.
So, naabot yung mga history sa sakit sa atong family member or atong relatives?
Kuan nurse, high blood nurse.
So, before nagsakit ang atuang ulo, sir, naabay accident or family gathering na nasabot sa ato?
Kuan nurse, nag-family reunion ni nurse niya. Na nanigarilyo akong uyuan, niya nahanggab dyan ako ang aso nurse.
Nakakuha itong second-hand smoke. So, maayo dyan sir nga ni Agdua ko sa atong hospital rin para malantaw na ito ang inyong kondisyon. Sa scale na ito, 1 to 10, sir, unsa nakasakit ang itong ulo?
Mga naana sa 8, nurse.
8. So, sakit na dyan na siya, sir. Bearable ba, sir?
Hindi, nandiyan ka ayaw.
So, usually, sir, din ga-start o ga-stay atong sakit sa ulo?
Naadri bang tiner, sir, dire.
Dire. So, sa may temple na ito, sir. So, ako na nag-refer nito ang inyong condition, sir. So before dyan ako ihatag, ako siyang i-summarize ang itong condition. So ang pangalan na ito, Peter Carbacil, 20 years old. And then may headache ta for 5 days related sa itong online business. As evidenced by lack of sleep and stress. And then may history ta sa high blood. Then lately, nakakuha tag secondhand smoke. And itong pain scale is naana sa 8. And then usually, nasa itong temple saktosel. Okay, sir. Ako na nang i-refer sa ma-assign mo ng physician, sir. At pwede lang takapungko dito dapat. Tawagun lang karon. Thank you, sir.
Beginners.
So, in this scenario, the nurse asks relevant question
The nurse used paraphrasing and clarifying and focusing on the key issues in the conversation. The nurse also did summarizing that brings sense of closure to the conversation.
As we can see in the therapeutic communication, the nurse shows attentiveness, and the nurse pays attention to the patient, gives eye contact to the patient, and shows gestures that allows patient to see that the nurse is listening carefully. There is rapport built between the sender and the receiver, and there is positive response in the treatment. Thus, there is understanding between the nurse and the patient's relationship. And that's it for our today's video. I hope you have learned something in the scenarios that I've shown you. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you again in our next activity. Thank you, stay safe, and goodbye.